Good evening. I want to welcome you all to Thayer Conservatory for a wonderful concert that I'm very much looking forward to. I think one thing that you might notice, it looks a little different. Instead of Nathaniel Thayer being over our fireplace, we have Jan Robertson, who is the one that spearheaded the move from Founders Hall here for the music school in 1972. And he was head of the music department when I was here, and an amazing personality and a mentor also to Lanu. So she wanted to have him here too. He's a wonderful musician now in California. So I'm so excited to hear Lanu. You'll hear she has a marvelous voice, and she's going to be singing from her heart this wonderful music. And she'll be accompanied by William Ness. Many of you have heard him play organ for years, but probably did not understand his great breadth of ability to accompany as well as play the organ. I just wanted to, before they begin, I wanted to just point out a couple of concerts coming up. As you know, this is a music school, and our next concert is actually going to be Sunday, March 1 at 2 o'clock, where little Miss Abigail Dick, who's about 9 years old, is going to play her Suzuki Book 1 recital. And she is actually a student of mine and doing very well, so it's a real exciting moment for her. If you've never heard a Book 1 recital, please come, they're pretty fun. And it's where they play every piece in Book 1, so that's what she'll be doing, yeah. And then little Book 2. If you want to know about our concert series, they're posted on our website, which is thayerconservatory.org, after Abby. On March 21 at 6 p.m., South Lancaster Academy Il Voce, their select choir is going to sing, and their choir is quite outstanding. It's also a fundraiser for their tour where they're going to Portugal this year. And so I hope that you'll come to that and be part of their fundraiser. Again, they're going to sound wonderful. Their director is here, actually. So raise your hand. There's Lara. And on March 29 at 4, the Nashway Trio will be playing. That's with Roy Imperio and Caroline Reiner Williams and Angel Hernandez. Wonderful trio, top notch. That's going to be a top notch program as well. So we invite you to come to everything here at Thayer. And without further ado, we want to welcome Lanu and William.
Thank you. Peter, ring the bells, Peter, ring the bells, I want to.
The last number I'd like to share with you is entitled, I Will Sing and Make Music. This is the first performance of this piece by Dr. Calvin Taylor. And as you heard the songs that I've sung, starting from the American spirituals during times of slavery, moving into a contemporary arrangement of those spirituals, and then finally into words of Langston Hughes with music by Margaret Bonds, reflecting their time through the 40s, 50s, and 60s, the pain,
of the African Americans in this country. But there's joy as well. And I wanted to end this program on a very high note, because although we endure slavery, all of us endure slavery, to sin, to the tax man, to our jobs, there's joy in the morning. This will pass. Sickness will end. Death will end. Slavery will end. Inequality will end. And we will sing and make music and praise our God who has power and mercy, and will serve him forever.
Thank you. Cheese.